Namaste. My name is Sudha Kargi, and I am the director of Kargi Kala Kendra, an Indian classical dance school focuses on promoting traditional art form. The name of the dance I teach is called Bharatanatyam. It originated from the southern part of India. In Bharatanatyam, the main focus is on half-sitting posture. You will see my students half-sitting in majority of the dances they have, facial expressions and footwork. This art form is 3,000 years old, and I've been teaching this dance for the last 20 years. On behalf of my dance school, I would like to thank Utah Arts and Museum for giving us this opportunity and to share this beautiful art form. Without further delay, let's begin the first dance, Pushpanjali. This is usually the first item performed in the Bharatanatyam recital. Pushpanjali stands for saluting and offering flowers to God, Guru, and the audience. Please welcome Abhigna to do the first dance.
Jono, jono, jono.